friends, welcome to Top Education, and in this session we will learn English grammar. So guys, many people are facing the problems of grammar only, and many people are suggesting me to create a video on English grammar and how to score out of half in grammar, that is 30 out of 30. And you can score, it's easy only if you think it's easy. Yes, it's easy. If you think it is hard, then yes, it will be a big hard stone for you. So guys, let's begin with a session of English grammar. So guys, here I have classified some questions. So we are doing these questions, okay? And these questions are important also because these questions have been come in 2018 paper of Bangalore University. Okay guys, so this questions will solve, and for this may appear in our examination also, but while practicing we can earn more. So guys, let's start. So here we have passage and answer the question. So guys, here what they will give, the first mean what here they will give means they are giving a passage. You're writing it from 4th standard, guys. Yes, you're writing from 4th standard. So write point to point. Don't write 3 or 4 lines, guys. Please don't write 3 or 4 lines. Write in a line. Okay, there the answer is a big. Then okay, 3 or 4 lines. Okay, but point, point. Don't write your own stories and passage writing. They will scratch your paper. Okay, guys. So this 5 marks you have. Known. So how you will do and all. Now let's move to here. Choose the correct homophone to complete the sentence. So here we have to choose from this to the correct sentence. Now here guys, our English should be good. Yes, if our English is good, then this is very easy. Like see, during the autumn season, trees dash their leaves. What they do? They lose their leaves. So LOA this. No, this. Yes, guys. L-O-S-E. Okay, guys. And next we have the pathologist took blood from mine. See, guys. Here English means vein. Vein is a machine which shows us direction. And vein is in our nerves. Okay. That is a part of a body. Okay. So this is the correct answer. Vein. Okay, sorry. So this is about choosing from the bracket, and it's too easy. You can, but here you should have a knowledge of differencing between two things. What is this? What is this? Then you can aram se. Then we will go to the second main. Choose the correct synonym from the underlined word. Now guys, here they will give a hard word in this underline. So this word's meaning we have to know. So guys, see this. The mysteries of faith are at. Are at what? So it is scoffed, means ridiculous. So this is correct, and you should write as like this only. Write this question, tick mark, and write answer. Write this once more here. Okay guys, so they will know that you have classified that answer, not written the question. And here, the scientists were awestruck by the reaction of an antibiotics. So this reaction of the, so here they were surprised. Awestruck means surprised, not happy, proud, sad and all. It is surprised. Right answer. Third one, surprise. Okay, you should write like this only. Then next, so guys, this mean is only choosing the right word of the right meaning. Okay, choose the correct form of the verb given in the bracket. Correct form of word, guys. First you should learn this this line. The porter dashed the gate before the king arrived. So guys, here the king had arrived, okay? So if you write opened, then it will be not good. See, the porter opened the gate before the king arrived. Yes? the porter had opened the gate before the king arrived. So had opened. Okay, like this you should learn first sentence, know what is that, and then choose the answer. Don't directly go like a mad person and write down something and all. So this page is completed. Now let's sort to as direct. This question I think somebody have been asked me, and so I'm doing this. Okay guys, see her. So what inquiries would you make in the following situation? Okay, here we have to do inquiry for a particular situation. You want to know when the first semester result will be announced. So here they are saying, the question is about, I have to know whether when they will announce the result of first semester. First know that meaning. Okay guys, first you should know the meaning, then write the answer here. For like now, you to whom you will ask? First you say me. For office, for teachers, for best friends. First you should ask to the office only. Okay, so let's start. Dear ma'am, good morning ma'am. Can you help me? Can you help me? Then the reply will, or you can write, good morning ma'am, can I know when the first semester results are announced? Okay, good morning ma'am, excuse me ma'am. Okay, you can say, or excuse me sir, so this word should be used here. Okay, and then can I know when the when the first semester results are announced? Kindly, please, and all in this. So how do you introduce your father to your teacher? So here your teacher is sitting with another parent. Okay, think that first. So excuse me ma'am, okay, so excuse me ma'am. Okay, then what you will say to your father? What? Okay, here my father, Mr. Prashant. Okay, so this next we have appropriate verb, article and preposition. So here we have to write appropriate and all. Okay, see, first you learn, the girl dash away and she saw rich lady smiling dash her. So the girl walked away, the girl walked away as she saw that rich lady smiling on her. That's it. Okay, now tense from the verb. Now my sister dash to the library for studying every day. My sister goes to the library for studying every day. Here also, Sohan dash since 4 p.m. today sleeping. Sohan is sleeping, since is sleeping. Sohan is sleeping since 4 p.m. today. I am dash my book for editing. I gave my book. Okay, next we have to use this and all. Use hints given below, make a story or join with them accordingly. So here guys, you have to, they will give dash, monkey dash, hello dash, this and all. So you have to create a story related to, you have to fill some masalas and all in that. Okay, then essay writing. In essay writing you will get two questions in that, one which you like you can choose. And then you have make the passage short. So here they will give a big passage of half page that you have to make one, like it is one page passage you have to create, you have to make that limit to 120. It will be 500 words or more than 500. So you have to do 120 or 300 words it will be. So you have to make it to 120 words. So this is how we have to do. Okay guys, and here also it's your own essay, also your own, this is also your own, but grammar and all little you have to take care, that's it. And it's easy only, not too what hard. Okay, a small kid can also solve these questions and all. So guys,